right is the tree. Got my tie-in set, got the rigging. Gonna go up, set rigging, put a camera on it, point down to get these two limbs. Then I'll go up and we'll get the rest. It'll be fun. Yeah, we're gonna take them big today. This is gonna be a good day. I'm excited. Hopefully it don't rain on us too bad, because this would turn into a fucking lead pit, but that's how it goes sometimes, that's how it goes. Sorry you had to spend the night up here. I was saying I should have just brought it with. Man, I ain't been up this high in a minute. It's nice.
Feeling all right?
Yeah. Tie-in looks safe, so I'm happy.
You want to run it down, though.
Huh?
You're sawing and pull it up to you.
Oh, I'm not opposed to that, actually.
Okay.
I got some friction here, though. Hey, you're good, bro. I don't even feel it. All good.
That's kind of my fault. That was the hardest one to deal with. After that, we can sweep my line around all this. It won't be an issue. We could, after you get that brush out of the way, we could move my line back over to the other stump. That way it's not in our rig line. Thank you. Yeah, I was gonna go about halfway on the left one. I think we could tip tie this one and swing it over with a good pull on the rope, you know? Kind of work it over and then log till this. Does that make sense?
I'm just worried about getting bangs.
Yeah, yeah, same. That's why I'm gonna go out halfway instead of right at the Y. Tighten that rope up. Small enough?
Yeah, that's
perfect. Okay, good. Wasn't sure. Oh yeah, dude, I don't want to mess any of that up.
Yeah,
yeah, she's way cool. I don't want to piss her off. It sure would have been nice to be able to take them in big, but you know, it's what it is. That's why I do what I do. But on this one, I'll open face it and then tickle the far side so it wants to come over that way, okay?
Okay.
You'll see. I gotta do the cool camera things, Fred. Although it is sketchily close, huh?
I'm just worried about it. Falling in your yard.
Oh, we'll be alright. Just don't let it run. 50 might be my new favorite soft, right?
Oh, that 500 is just too big for you to carry.
Yeah. That is a good saw too, though, for sure.
A new one, bud.
Huh?
A broken ass old saw for like the last two seasons.
That was a good saw, though. He did lots of the cuts.
For the 50% of the time it works.
Yeah. Aiden, I'm gonna hand you down my little saw. I want you to gas and oil it. And then when we're done with this big cut, what's gonna happen is this rope, this red rope will be on the ground. I want you to tie this on once I'm up there, okay? Oh no, I made it worse. Come on, fucker. Watch your face, all right? Just carabiner. Didn't want to get you. Sorry if I did. You can't reach this, can you? I'll just send it down my line then.
Sorry, buddy.
No, no worries.
That's just outside of my safety.
You don't want to just jump and grab it?
Out on that little wobbly vent so I can get that shit down and make it
run. No, that's good. That's good. Yeah, he probably drives it every day though. It's on the doggos. There you go. Sir. They didn't believe in us. Scared to come outside. So I'm gonna try this foot ascender with the sun bitch today. See if it just goes while I'm gaffing. This is one of my favorite fucking reasons to have that. Gaffing's not hard. You ain't gotta worry about tendon, you know. Yeah. Yeah, not too often we do 60, 70 foot trees. Bloody daughter make it beta, homie. Yeehaw, baby. Let's go for a ride. I had just enough time to rack my saw and hold on as it came over. That was cool.
Yeah, I'd run it with my gloves, but my gloves are a little toast. I should have brought my new pair.
Ah, that'd be like that.
Sorry, man. You get the quarter wrapped today.
Hey, no worries.
Better safe than sorry.
No, it felt good. Yeah, it's not a baby.
Well anchored too.
say, one more?
Probably, just so we miss this corner right here.
Okay, cool. Couldn't remember if I'd already done one since you said that. Throw the skater. What's up?
You think we'd have enough runway? Maybe one more, just so we got enough runway for the skid. That's gonna go, if we take one more down to just to your feet, and okay, then that'll put it about here.
Okay. Cool. I'm happy with that. You. That's kind of off, but still got a hinge on it. Fuck off. Fucking chunk, ain't it? Jesus. You coming down, I'm like, oh, that is pretty fucking big. Yeah. It do be like that. We beat the rain, fellas. Good shit. So far, I should say. Oh yeah, that'll run it. I'm begging you. That's a lot shorter. Woo.
Better than it was. Good job, bud.
Thanks, boss. Oh, I hope it's still recording.
Oh,
Huh?
You gotta have it up to do the fast stuff.
Oh.
Little rats don't pull hard.
That's weird, huh? Isn't that weird? Oh, wow. She's sloppy. Oh, everything reminds me of her.
Maybe I should call her.
Yeah, there it is. That's what. All right, here's the conclusion, because I never do these. Tree's gone. Aiden's right there. We got like two little things, and we're going to rake out this sawdust, blow off the driveway, get all the gear out. Peace.